Next up from Monona Grove, Freely Lushine!
Thank you.
from Not a Grower. Number 22, senior, Paige Henson. Next up for Cottage Grove, Monona Grove, Carly McKenzie. Next up from Monona Grove, Lindsay Ritzema. Next up from Notre Dame, Catherine Z. Gablo. Next up from Monona Grove, Liz Prebush. Next up, Monona Grove, Lexi Chapman. At the end of inning one, score is Monona Grove 4, Edgewood 0. Want to remind everybody that we have a concession stand that's open. All that's yummy food, cold drinks, you got to go hit it. We also want to thank our sponsors for this year. Special thanks to Chris Miller Construction and Blossom Financial, Humber Construction and Lycon. And I'll be saying this later, but whoever's going to be going out tonight, Outpost in Oakstone, great places in town.
I'm like, and you know, it would be fine, but like, steps. Yeah, so
I know. I saw them trying to get her.
Oh, you don't have to. Seven.
I'm on something.
Right.
She's like, oh, come on.
Stop breaking Edgewood Crusaders, number 18, Bear.
Yeah.
Next up from Monona Grove, number 3, Izzy Babinchek. Thank you. Parker Mayfield. Next up for the Silver Eagles, number 20, Bree Lushie. Next up for Monona Grove, number 22, Paige Hansen. Next up for the Silver Eagles, number 17, Carly McKenzie. Thank you.
Next up, the Silver Eagles, Lindsay Ritzema. Next to bat, number 15, Catherine Gadlow. Next up, number 23, Liz Prebush. Next up, number 11, Lexi Chapman. We're at the top of the lineup for Edgewood, number 3, Yager. Coming up for play for Monona Grove. Thank you.
coming up to bat. Number 10, Moreland. Next up, number 12. Next up, number 19, Ham. Thank you.
come up to plate number 5, Meyer. And we're back to the top of the lineup, number 3, Yager. Really surprised I don't see a line over there at the concession stand. And we need some more people to get some tickets for the 50-50 raffle. We're gonna do the drawing in inning 6. Hurry up.
Leading off of home row, number 17, Carly McKenzie. Ritzema. Play number 15, Catherine Zigadlo. At the end of four innings, it is Dunbro 9, Edgewood 4. Off the bat for Edgewood, number 9, Albright.
Take your straight out. calculate if home to home was a straight line, what would be your time? Right? So we know your time. Now we'll see who can reduce the most.
Next up for Edgewood, number 7. Go.
What we would do essentially is say who's more efficient on the baseline. Who can do better tops when you're rounding it better than that? I don't know. I think that would be a good race.
So like
if you can maintain your speed, your home to home would be the same time as if you ran on a straight line.
Yeah, but what if she runs?
It'll be Margaret, so the baseline at that. So say she can run home to home in a straight line in
10 seconds.
We'll look and say if she goes home to home baseline in 12 seconds, she had a 2 second deficit. If you're home to home in 12 seconds straight line, you do it in 13 seconds. If you have 12 seconds deficit, you are more effective for baseline.
No heads up.
We'll love
it. I tell you what, if I'm down there, I'm going to feel like I swear to God.
I'm actually.
Coming up to bat for Monona Grove, Janaya Perez. Coming up to bat, number 10, Zoe Darwin.
Woo! Go, Zoe!
next up is Babinchak. Next up to bat from Monona Grove, number 4, Harper Mayfield. Next up for MG, number 22, Paige Henson. Number 17, Carly Kenzie.
the ice dancing.
As long as you don't see
me
skate.
Gordy?
Yeah, she does skate.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the game. You can still, we got to do the 50-50 drawing for raffle. And you can still visit the concession stand. Ladies and gentlemen, please pull out your blue tickets for the 50-50 raffle. I got the winner right here. If you have 570012, come to the booth for your prize. Again, that number is 570012.